My son just told me he's growing a beard. I'm like, no, bro, that's peach fuzz.
How does
I'm like, you're like gonna be a fourth grader. That's peach.
Your goat Mexican Mike.
Yeah, what's going on, man?
All right, cool. We're all a four-man team. We're in vent together, but we'll communicate in.
We'll win this one. Win a winner chicken dinner.
Hell yeah, let's win it. Do this.
Yeah, let's go.
Ignore that.
Who else here? Got room?
I would just started one.
Ew.
Next one.
You just wanted to just survive anyway.
Death cabins!
Death cabins!
This might be a quick one, go.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
By the dam.
Cabins are dead?
Yeah, by the dam. Death cabins.
Wasteland crate! That'll never open!
A fucking gun.
I got a gun, got a gun.
Oh,
is there anybody
God
out there?
Fuck.
Are y'all seeing anybody?
I got a gun with at a 44 with 6 rounds.
I'm not seeing anybody.
I got an AR. Got I got guns on me, dude. 3 guns. Come over to me. I'm in the cabin. By the vans. I'm on top of the van. I'm not on the van. I'm inside of this thing. I got like a lot of bullets on me for 9mm. Come to me, come to me. Here's 45s. You know what, 9mm? You want a 9mm too? Tell me what you want, dude. I'll drop it. Here, I'm dropping it. Pick it up. Biff, there's a gun right here by this truck for you.
You shot a boat.
I just see AR. I'm sorry, little. A gun by the truck.
Rock and roller.
Oh, I got 79mm.
Let's head across the bridge.
Yeah, I'm 79-year-old millimeter. Peter. Who we missing?
Cop car.
There goes the
cop car.
Damn.
Fuck. Slow.
Yeah, they looted all this shit.
Yeah, that sucks. I hate missing that. A area loot over here. Sometimes there's shit stuck in the dirt you don't see.
They looted all.
Nope, they missed an AR.
45 up here.
You said they missed an AR?
24.
Yep.
You're gonna use a bow?
Jabroni, you got a gun yet?
Nigga, I got a 9mm. You want a 9mm, Jabroni?
He's getting the 380.
Oh my gosh, let's take go. The 9mm, dude. You can survive better with it.
Where are we going?
Here, I'll drop it right here. And here's the rounds. We'll go get you an AR.
Where are we headed?
We can go over towards the dam.
We can go in the dam, or I probably think we should go in, don't y'all think? This one right here is going to check shit,
this in one. It. I'm not in the safe zone.
Oh, we can make it.
We're sick, kid.
Alright. Shotgun. Shotty.
Get it, Jabroni.
Go ahead, dude. Get it. You need a gun?
AR up here.
Oh, nice. Shotgun, too.
Here's a waste pack, if somebody wants a waste pack, it'll help space.
I'll take an AR if anybody's got one.
There's a gun up here, Ryan.
Do we have any extra shots?
Yeah, here.
Cool. Alright, let's roll.
Yeah, not one bullet. There's 38 people left. Like, that shit was quick. Dude, I just watched y'all walk through a wall. Hugs, yep. You and that other guy. It looked like y'all walked right through the wall.
We did.
I didn't know that.
Hey, you can jump through this gate.
Who needs an AR?
Hey, Jimbroni, here's an AR up here.
Here's the bullets. Nah, this guy grabbed it. Doesn't matter. We're all a team. Hey, Jabroni, if you're trying to see how many arrows you can
another
collect, there's more arrows up here.
Come on up top.
Hey, Jabroni, I got you an AR, bro. Up top, top side.
Go top.
There's nothing over here.
top side, I mean?
Here,
up top.
Here's 30 rounds. Here's 30 rounds, Jim Brony.
Thank you.
Are we ready? Let's go.
We need to start heading out.
Yeah, we need to head southwest.
That's crazy. I didn't know you could jump through that wall. That is so crazy.
Yeah, I didn't know you could do that either.
Yeah, that's retarded.
Let's go. Southwest? Alright, let's go. We're gonna have to run all the way this way?
Yep, all the way towards PV.
Damn.
Cut across the water. Why are y'all taking the long route?
No.
Retards. Y'all are fucking retarded.
Okay.
Just head towards Humperdinck. Just all we gotta do is head directly west. Oh yeah, we should have ran across the top. Whoever's following me, I'm an idiot. I just realized a faster way to go. It's okay. My guy's legs need to go. We still got 2 minutes, 2.5 minutes before gas gets even anywhere near us. We can just start climbing the peak if y'all want, Venetia Peak. We need to just head south, fuck it.
All five of us are up, man. 26 people left.
We should head towards like the south side on the back side of this mountain and just try to go hit some of those towns. Those aren't hit very hard, the camps behind the mountains and stuff.
You lead us wherever the safe zone is, bud.
I hate getting stuck on these long ass runs though.
Yeah,
who Splitstorm has added you to his or her friends list?
Oh.
A lot of it has to do with the group we're involved with and in the Stronghold. A lot of these people are Stronghold people. I'm in the trees. I got Jim Brony with me. I'm heading directly south. Alright, climbing the hill right now. There should be a campsite up here somewhere. A little one, nothing important, really. There's like a little chair on the mountain.
That gets more up to the right.
We gotta go west.
Do what?
We gotta go west.
Yeah. Gotta go around this bottom part of the mountain, though. We'll be good. We'll go around this bottom part right here. Right here. Just go around the base of this mountain, I guess. Guess we'll try to hit up some of the random cabs. What, is there like two of them out here?
There's two right here.
We kinda got fucked. We kinda got boned, man. On, people and a bunch of ammo, like massive amounts.
There wasn't shit in Death Cabin.
The Death Cabin's some crap, the dam was crap. All I got out of the deal was a pair of Convays and a revolver. We gotta get the airdrops is what we need to do.
Shots.
Hey, y'all wanna go up? Let's go up. Y'all wanna go up?
Yeah,
just follow the mountain.
I think they're above us, dude.
Yeah. Probably be better for us to get some high ground before we get ripped.
Yeah.
There's a little campsite up here. On this peak over here. That's where it is. There might be some shit up here. Maybe a four-wheeler. I don't know. I'll check it out real quick. We have time. the shotgun, and that's it. If anybody needs another gun, there's a shoddy in a backpack. Man, that boned us too. Last time I was here, I got a... Maybe somebody was shooting an invisible wolf or a cheetah. I don't know. The airdrop is over here somewhere. In the bottom, way up here somewhere. It's on the left or the right. Who knows? I didn't see it drop.
Are we going to keep moving or what are we doing?
Yeah, we need to keep moving. West.
We got to get where we can try to get to an airdrop is what we need to do. Dude, let's try to hit those trees up there by the peak. We got trees and a height advantage right there.
Okay.
And I don't believe you can get a vehicle there very easy either. Okay. We're going to have to be very careful on this to get this W.
Four teams remaining?
Possibly, yeah.
We could pull it out. I think we will.
Yeah, I have a problem pulling out.
No, we should just need to get some more ammo.
Yeah, well, we didn't really have a lot of choices where the gas was putting us. I'm watching this side of the mountain.
These frag grenades are wrecking people, man. Okay, what does it say? That part's gonna be safe, right?
Yeah, the whole mountain's gonna be safe for a while. All the way to the tower, but I figure if we stay up in those trees right there, that's a pretty good spot.
A really good spot.
I like this mountain pulling 190 FPS up here. Alright, watch the planes. This is what we need right here. That's a fast plane.
Yeah, they're going way over to our right.
Congratulations, guys. You have just climbed Mount Everest. I think this is the highest peak. Mm-hmm. Right here. I'm surprised there isn't a car sitting over there.
Yep. I'm surprised there's nobody up here. Could go up to the radio tower.
Yeah?
Let's see where it's gonna move us first.
I'm really surprised there's no one up
there. Just get out my Nox right here and give a good look.
Hold on, I have to pee really bad.
Would you go any hold up a sec? Don't go so far.
Oh, never mind. I'll wait.
Jabroni.
Nah, let him do whatever. It's his own shit.
Go to the radio or not?
Nah, we're not going up there yet. We're waiting to see what the gas is going to do to us.
Wait to see what the gas does.
Any of you guys need a military backpack?
I do.
We're safe here. I got
it. Alright, here you go, Hugs. Give me your bag you got when you put it on. I need to make some band-aids. We just don't need to waste all of our ammo shooting over a fucking mountain at other people. It's Spiff, when you do you run your pixels on ultra?
I do.
I can't tell a difference between heavy or whatever. What is it? High and ultra. I can't tell a difference. I'm looking and I don't see a difference at all. It doesn't even bother my frames changing it. It's like, I don't think changes. Like, I was looking at the ground, and I changed it, and then I look at the ground, and it's still the same. I look at people, and they're still the same. Like, high and ultra, I don't think makes a difference.
I see one guy coming from the northeast.
Okay. Northeast.
Northeast, one guy.
Alright, let's move up. Yeah, I see him. Get back.
Chill, let's ambush him when he gets...
Hugs, move back. He can see you. Told you.
He's hit three times.
Keep shooting.
He's coming right up. Behind you, Spear.
He's coming right up.
Got him. That was one guy. Is there more than one?
I just saw him.
Let me get the AR ammo. Oh god. Holy shit.
Is there enough for both of us? Oh yes, enough for all of us to get some. Thank god. This guy brought it to us.
Let me get those mollies.
Yeah, I wanna... Give me a few of the...
Come here. We'll split them up. Come here. AR.
Yeah. Shots?
There goes the drop.
Yep.
Here we go. Here, somebody take a frag grenade.
Should we go get it?
Yeah, just a second.
Yeah. Actually, this spot is good. I say fuck the airdrop.
I say stay here. That guy just brought us some rounds. We should be alright.
Yeah. I got 274 AK rounds if anybody needs them.
Who needs med kits? I got a few on me. Somebody has, like, no med kits. Let me know.
I say we go for the win. Fuck that airdrop.
Yep.
Yeah. Anybody need any shotgun?
The hunting rifle.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be nice, but I don't think it's necessary at this point. You know, we're one third of the people that are left right here.
A full team, actually. Smart.
Yeah, we're in a good place to win if you want to win.
I'm watching the,
I say if we're gonna do anything, go up to the radio tower.
I'm watching the tower with my Nox. I ain't seen nobody go up in a vehicle or nothing.
But I think this is good right now.
Oh yeah, we'll be good for maybe one more. Two more, maybe one more. If it doesn't move it on us too bad. That was good. That guy brought us ammo. Y'all saw that? That was nice. We did see that.
Got enough ammo, Mexican?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay. I hope you guys been making band-aids. I got 7 health packs and 15 band-aids, so if y'all need band-aids, it's best to talk to me about it now before something happens.
I got no.
Like med kits?
I have 7 health packs,
I have
5 band-aids.
I have 2 med kits and 6 bandages.
Well, come to me then. You'd need more. Where you at? Alright, here.
Alright, we're good here.
Put you at 5.
I'm gonna watch back towards the northeast.
Alright, I'm gonna watch the south.
I can't see over this little hill to the right side though.
Where are you looking?
I'm watching the south.
I'm watching east, northeast, but I can't see directly to my right over this little hump.
Okay, I'll watch this way. I'll watch west, northwest.
I'm not up. We have a police car to the south, southwest. They are in the field. They're down there in the field. You can only see them with binoculars.
The only thing we need is a car.
Yeah, that'd be nice. Right now there's a cop car down at the in the field down there by the three rocks.
Okay, so we're gonna be in it. Oh yeah, we'll be right on the edge actually. You're right.
Yeah.
North or south?
A little closer.
South southwest is one group of people, and I'm looking for the next set. I'm gonna keep my eyes on these guys. If y'all can find the other crew, there's another crew somewhere out there. That's them right there. Actually, five of us, four of them. They're down there. We got the high road.
Seriously?
Yep. Yeah, that's where they're at. Yep. I got my eyes on the last people.
Fucking right. All right.
And they're just sitting. They're just sitting there.
See if I can find that crate.
I'm watching them, so yeah, y'all are good to do anything, pretty much, until that cop car moves.
They're in the middle of the field, like right on the crest or out there?
Yeah, look, pull out your binoculars and look south-southwest towards, you see it right there, cop car?
Oh god, move!
No, here comes the airdrop right now.
Who ran
down
the
moving, they're moving, they're moving.
Who ran down the hill?
I don't know. Mexican, probably. They're heading south. They're up the south. You look south. They're south. Oh, yes, they're gonna come towards us, guys. We got the high ground. Fuck yeah.
We're gonna be safe here, right?
Yeah, we're up here.
Yeah, they're just... Guys, we can get that. We can get that airdrop. They're still way out there on the hill. I'm watching.
You wanna go down into the woods?
The airdrop's ours. I'm gonna keep my eyes on these people. I'm not doing nothing else but watching them.
And then let's go grab the airdrop.
Forward a little bit.
You guys move forward. I'm gonna keep my eyes on this. I'm gonna keep my eyes on them so y'all know where they're at. The cop car hasn't moved. We gotta move forward a lot more than a little bit.
Has the cop car moved at all? They may not even be in it.
Yeah, it's moved. They're driving around. They're driving around. They've been driving around. They stopped just now.
Nope.
The airdrop's ours.
There's a vehicle coming up to us. It's driving. It sounds like it's towards the radio.
Alright, so we have one.
Yep.
Maybe one guy.
It's coming. It's coming towards me now. On the road by the radio tower.
Okay, so we've been watching a single guy maybe. I don't know. It's split.
Oh, he got me. I got him though.
That one.
I got him too. They're dead.
Yeah, I died.
Two down.
They're dead. The guy. Check the car. Check the car. Go look. Somebody hit the binoculars.
All right.
Check that car over there.
I fell down a fucking hill. God damn it.
Look. There's.
Hey guys.
That car's still down there. That car's still down there. Where?
Down here.
Guys, group up.
Come to the cop car. Come to the cop car.
Okay, go down and support him. Go down and support him, guys. Go down and support Hugs. He's dead. He fell down the hill.
Right.
towards the airdrop.
I'm healing up. Hold on.
By the cop, huh?
I have like 400 rounds on me now. Yeah, I'm trying to find where these guys are shooting from. This guy's talking. He's telling them where we're at. Don't trust that fucker. Keep moving. I'm taking the cop car.
Let's go.
Get in the cop car. We have to go down.
We still have a chance to win this all.
Get in the cop car.
We still got a chance. Moving towards the airdrop. Last airdrop.
Is there one guy down here? West of us.
Come on, get in. We're gonna head down to Pisspot Creek. Get in. Is everybody in the car? Where's Mexican?
I don't know where Mexican is.
Where Mexican?
Northwest from the car.
I went down the hill, dude. We gotta go. Go down the hill.
That's okay. I'm still running south.
Head to Pisspot Creek, dude. He's gonna just have to fight it, dude.
Right the, radio,
he's way
radio
up here,
tenants.
Dude. He's heading to the cop car. He was way up there. Look,
oh, shit, you're way up
we're heading right to him.
Like
there one guy left?
There's like two guys
in
left.
In the field.
Two left.
We're in.
Guys, the game's ours. There's two people left. We just can't be stupid. Don't get blown up.
We're in for the win.
Look, what about right here? They're probably inside of here. Look at that. Jeep's right there. What do y'all think? Take two Jeep jumps.
No, I think they're...
Oh, yeah? Yeah, there's one guy in the woods. Yeah.
I think they're
right
there on the mountain.
That Jeep's not smoking, dude. Let's take the Jeep. I got the sparks out of this one. Well, we got it, and there's fuel.
You can drive.
I love driving.
Let's go, Hugs.
Come on, I'm coming up.
Shit, the Jeep is 100%,
100%. Where's the Jeep?
How far? How back? Come on.
I'm in front of the house. Where are you guys at? I see.
Right. We haven't moved.
We might be able
hey,
to
do,
win this
do,
one.
Do any of you guys need AR? I have like 600 rounds on me.
I
say it now, dude.
Rounds. Got, I'm good.
I got 29. Right. I'm good.
Yeah, there's only two guys, so y'all can't hit them with this many rounds, and we got a problem. Spiff, we're gonna win this shit, bro.
Don't fucking say that too soon.
All you gotta do is stay out of the gas. These guys. They're gonna hide, or they got a hack to do it.
Unless they have the rocket launcher.
Hey, I'm gonna run the gas line. That's what I'm gonna do. See if they're hiding behind rocks or something.
The easiest way to lose would be a bomb from the plane.
Yeah. Oh, that can happen.
One more time. Wait until it shrinks one more time. It's like about to get small as shit.
Yeah. Anyway,
remember, they're gonna be hiding behind trees.
Well, I would be there at that house.
Yeah, we're going up in the woods right now.
This is where they were.
Hey, should
bring them out and then just fucking pop them. Strike the numbers.
They have to be right here in the woods, right?
Yeah, they have to be right here. They're dying from gas. Yeah.
Hey, just let it shrink. Just literally get out of here.
Yeah, let it shrink, dude. I agree. Back up. Let's win this.
Cop, is that our cop car? No.
Cop car.
There they are, in the bush. Hop in, we'll chase. We'll just rip them. He's gonna run to the back side of that hill.
He's in there. He's been hit. I hit him once. Here's the fucking fog. Let's go.
Are y'all gonna get in or what?
I'm in. Let's go. Go to them, Toast.
You should rush him. Shotguns out.
Bombs!
Get in.
Got a heal. 15%.
You guys heal up. I'm getting away from the bombs.
Stay together now. We need to stay together. It's the only way we're gonna win this.
I hit him. I headshot at him. He's been hitting the head.
Grenade.
Is he dead? Yeah. Nope, he's behind the rock.
One more. Down?
One left. One left.
He's getting the Jeep.
He's dead.
Gotta heal up.
The circle, we're right in the last circle.
And the guy had a lot of med kits and a lot of biofuel.
We're in the last part of the circle right here where we sit. The business back circle, we just chill. Where you at, Nuts? Yeah, Nuts. right there, and right here is the last circle right here. We can just watch here.
Anyone need med kits or fuel or red combis?
No, not really. Hey, hey, we could go pick up that crate if you want, guys. That's the last crate. We're going to sit here for a minute looking for this guy.
Check it out. Hopefully there's a 308.
Yeah, we can check it out. There's so many of us.
There he is. There he is. Look towards the house. Y'all see him?
There's no 308. It's just a bunch of AR.
How's it going?
Come on, guys. Come on. We're going to go kill this guy. Let's still roast him. We're going to kill this last guy.
Four of us. Four of you guys versus one guy. Nice. I like this off. Just drive around till you find him and swarm him.
Oh, he's dead.
We already found him.
Oh, fucking swarm him. Surround him and conquer.
Fuck, he got me.
I got him. It's over.
It's over.
Game over. We won.
Yes. Got me in the head.
I still have your team had the chance to win it all.
A really good shot.
Did you die, Hugs?
Yeah, right at the end.
He beat us all.
Hey, are you working to show up right here on my screen? Yeah.
We can't die, dude.
He has 100 health left.
Like, there's one left and four left.
You know how many headshots this is?
No way!
Yeah, we win, and that's all on video.
Yeah, we won it.
Good job, guys. Awesome. Nah, that's like my seventh red shirt now.
Holy kill.